And that's a game folks, your 2015 SoCon champions are the Mocs from the University of Tennessee at Chattanooga. Let's see if we get a few words from tonight's MVP, Scrappy Mock.
And this win wouldn't have been possible if it wasn't for every single player.
I am so happy for you. But now it's time for the end of this question everyone has been waiting to hear. Scrappy, you just won the SoCon Championship. Tell us, what are you going to do next?
What do you think? I'm going to Disney World. Wow. Hey ladies, which one of you wants to join me on my big trip to Disney World?
Me! No, me.
Whoa, calm down. I'm sure I could find room for both of you on this trip.
Can we go to Epcot first?
Yes, definitely. Epcot's my favorite.
Now that I've gotten rid of Mary Kate and Ashley over there, it's time to meet some real princesses.
Hello, welcome to my home here in the lovely United Kingdom. I'm Cinderella, and who are you?
Trust me, I know exactly who you are, Cinderella.
Well, it's very nice to meet you. What might
Oh, that alarm's got nothing on me.
And who might you be?
I'm Scrappy. My team and I are here because we just won the Sorority Championship.
Basketball? I love basketball.
I guess if you're ever in Chattanooga, you can come play with us sometime.
Elsa, please, can I go to Chattanooga? Please?
Ugh, not again, Anna.
I'll watch this movie. I'll remember exactly how you are.
We do not need the opinion of some football-playing, immature flamingo.
Whoa, I don't mean to offend anyone. I'm your biggest fan. And by the way, I'm a mockingbird. Wow, you girls really do run this world. It was so awesome meeting all you guys today and touring all your countries. But now I think it's time for you to sit back and watch how UTC runs this world. Hit it!